Sunday, September 4th, one of the finest field of pacers assembled during the 1977 harness racing season. A field capable of challenging Oil Burner's track record of 155. Track announcer Roy Shutt is at the microphone.
The big old committee man rushes into a quick lead. Umbro Ranger alongside his second town drunk is third. Rambling Willie, fourth, Meadow Blue Chip, and High Hope Rick. As they battle for the first quarter, Joe Bryan takes Umbro Ranger into the lead, and Rambling Willie's coming right alongside. Umbro Ranger on top. Rambling Willie is sliding up on the outside and coming fast. They're by the first quarter in an even 28. By the stands the first time, Rambling Willie has taken over the lead. Umbro Ranger is second. Committee Man is third by four. Town Drunk, fourth. Meadow Blue Chip, fifth. High Hope Rick, Rambling Willie on top as they go to the clubhouse turn. Seems comfortable up there by a length and a quarter. Umbro Ranger, second. Committee Man is third in that order as they go into the half mile behind Rambling Willie. Now Town Drunk is moving out. There he goes up on the outside. They're by the half in 57. Up the backstretch, Rambling Willie. Umbro Ranger's hanging right in there. Town Drunk is moving up, gaining on the outside third. Committee Man is fourth. Now Meadow Blue Chip making a move to the outside. High Hope Rick is the trailer. Meanwhile, Rambling Willie doing just that, rambling along on top by a length and a quarter. Umbro Ranger's going to make his move. Now Committee Man, Eddie Davis, got room along the rail. Into the three quarters, Rambling Willie in 1:26.1. Coming to the top of the stretch, Rambling Willie with that lead. Bob Farrington looking over his shoulder as he sees Joe Bryan coming with Umbro Ranger. Rambling Willie in the stretch now. Umbro Ranger's making a challenge on the outside. Rambling Willie's there. Umbro Ranger and coming Meadow Blue Chip. But it's Rambling Willie hanging in there. Umbro Ranger coming up. Rambling Willie on top.
Rambling Willie, with Bob Farrington driving, wins the 1977 General Mad Anthony. The time, a new track record, and a world record for an aged gelding, 154 and 3.